to me, I'm worth it.
Hello, assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. My name is Elma Triyani and I'm here. I want to explain about asking and giving opinion and this material for grade 1 senior high school. What you know about asking and giving opinion? Asking and giving opinion is expression to ask your opinion to someone else or respond to someone's opinion. Okay, now we will learn about what you should say when you want to ask someone opinion. Okay, first you can say what's your opinion, and or you can say what you think. Or you can say, what's your idea, or something else.
It's been 24 hours, I need more hours with you.
Next, we will learn about what or how should we say when we want to respond to someone's opinion. First, you can say, in my opinion, or I think that, or I believe that, or something
like that. I've been reading
like
books of old, the legends and the myths, Achilles and his gold.
Now we will learn about how if you agree about someone's opinion. So if you agree about someone's opinion, you can say, I agree with you, or that's a good idea, or that's cool. Or you can say, I think so.
So baby, pull me closer in the backseat of your Rover that I know you can't afford.
And although we learn about how if we agree about someone's opinion, so now we can learn about how if we disagree about someone's opinion. So you can say, I don't think so, or I think that's not a good idea, or I disagree with you.
The day I met you, I forget just why I left you. I was insane. Stay and play that Blink 182 song. I'll be beat to death in Tucson. Okay.